Hello again for part 3 of my playthrough. I'm just about to step in, out into the wide world of Kanaka proper.
Everyone is looking for me. It might pay to be discreet.
And, Mindy wants a body from over there. There's a shop around the corner there that's worth robbing.
Some kind of trouble? In this part of town?
There's a doctor's house over there.
Why can't they keep all the riffraff in a separate place?
The station's over there.
Miserable rat.
I told you what would happen if you reported me. I warned you.
Please, you gave me no choice.
Please? It's too late for that, Rapallo. Guess what happens next?
No!
This is how we...
What?
Push the guy into the... Can't see him.
I saw someone right here.
If you do
Let's check the place just in case.
From the time of the rat plague.
They do things differently down here in Kranaka.
Conducting a search for heretical artifacts.
I can smell the stench of the void. There's something perverse in this place.
Are you meeting?
pay the fine and be done with it. No use making trouble.
It was a lovely city once, before the Duke began choking the life out of the place, before the Crown Killer started painting the walls red. Now you're here, and I have to wonder whether you're gonna give it that final nudge, or pull it back from the edge. We've both seen cities go bad before. Vermin, blood, and betrayal. It's happening again. I hope you're ready.
Stone wall for all they listen.
There you go. I thought I was standing was far enough back, but apparently that guy has got electrified windows. Or not electrified, explosive windows. I don't even know if there's anything worth taking from that shop after we robbed the black market store.
Somebody's seen something.
But at the
now
very least,
bitch, my heart can't take much more of this.
That's one of my soldiers you have to worry about. Thank you. that's what you call a general store. Grenades, stun mines, sewing machines, scales, healing potions. Is the secret for this building. I'm not sure that's secret.
Here in the city, instead there may be a few locations.
A chaos not seen since the time of the great burning.
Far worse to have the knowledge and construction materials scattered across the isles. The metals used to make the devices are unusually rare. The techniques, if applied by anyone but the most faithful, resolute overseers.
I suppose you're correct.
A decade and a half.
It grieves me to imagine what this might accomplish if they took the music boxes and perverted them to their own ends.
Exactly, brother. Much better to protect such a powerful tool. Assemble them in secret and dispatch them across the empire.
Sometimes, this tale is told within our mightiest enclaves. And sometimes, others will not move their way.
I will ask again today,
huh?
Fire.
will lick the stone to Dunwall Tower. And at the end of it all...
Vice Overseer Liam Byrne.
This heretic's body is important, even though I don't fully understand the situation. We'll wait for the Vice Overseer.
When should Byrne arrive?
He's engaged currently. He'll send someone else. Maybe Overseer Kindana. Until then, we stay where we are.
Won't the heretic's corpse attract blood flies, brother?
No, I've dusted it already. We should be fine here for now. But mark...
That's Mindy Blanchard. That's it. The body Mindy sent me after.
I will never forget. She looked up at me and asked, "What?"
The carriage rails are electrified.
You got it. Put it down in the hole. What? Good job. Take this.
I won't ask you why you needed that. So how do I get to Attermeyer?
I just sent one of my boys to turn off the power to the carriage rails. When the juice is off, you can walk along the rails and get where you need to go. On the other side, there's a station that will take you to Attermeyer.
Better than nothing. Thanks for your help.
Tomorrow.
Welcome to my shop. Have a look around.
I don't think so.
We're playing dice tonight. Are you in?
Wouldn't miss that.
It's a horrid idea. You're gonna have money to bet on.
What would you say to some unusual gossip over dinner?
After last time? No.
What are you covering your face for? Keep the dust out?
Let's ask the land agent to re-inspect the riverside drains.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you! This area's off limits.
Oh.
What's going on here?
Okay.
You're the world from the life of you.
I can't see anyway.
Don't see what you got.
Looks like
you
still can't,
stranger.
Can't get away so easily.
Wait, where is she?
She'll show up again. I just have to be patient.
I know you're here somewhere.
Huh? What?
Be close. Anyway, I'm ready.
Come out wherever you are. Here.
Help me! Someone! Hey, anyone! Coward! Come fight face to face.
Where is she? Damn it!
Show yourself. Hello? Anybody? Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
Protect me!
Awesome bitch.
My luck, it'll be.
Chopped off at the bloomin' ankles. Great hole.
Purple and red, suspended from the walls, and a wretched altar of candles burned below. Some small trinkets and bowls, and a few
brooms of the strength.
What do they want?
You bet.
Strange to us. The girl was taken from her home the next night, locked in a cage of iron, and toppled into the canal. Her corruption was eradicated for the safety of all those who lived around her, all of you.
A stream of untruth.
We harden ourselves to the cries of the apostate, to the heretic, and in doing so, we save countless others from the horrible discord that awaits them beyond death. The Abbey will not allow the shadows of the void to fall upon you. We will brandish the light or the flame as we must to keep our charges from everlasting pain and suffering, to prevent even one among us from wandering through that endless night, a time without end. The reward of a life well lived, in keeping with the seven.
Love it. I've only got one.
Scriptures is the end of existence.
But I do have bone charms. I picked up a bone charm there, didn't I?
The peace of non-being. Only those who turn from the seven strictures risk an endless existence adrift in the void. The dark sky without stars. The cold, lifeless ocean.
More Grand Guard soldiers. Best to avoid.
Broken glass.
Here. Just checking something.
Yell if you find anything suspicious.
No.
Hi there.
Huh?
This one. I can't see any way to reach her.
Strike
at me, Dad!
Good grief.
Come on!
I know you're here.
She can't have gone far. Time to collect this bounty.
Show yourself.
Where is she, damn it?
Come on, won't hurt ya.
Oh, damn!
No way! No use running.
Let me show you how I got my strength.
Non-being. Only those who turn from the seven strictures risk an endless existence adrift in the void. The dark sky without stars. The cold, lifeless ocean that surrounds us all and threatens to devour the earth and sky and all things in between. Trust in the Abbey, my friend.
Guard soldiers. Best to avoid.
It's not something bad. Nah, maybe it's nothing.
Certainly she's speaking of noise too. Is he dead? How the hell did he die? Oh.
It's safe to touch the carriage rails now.
Drop the poor wee guy onto electrified fence. Intended,
but this seems like a shit assignment.
Electrified fence.
Adermeyer Station? No one ever goes out there anymore. Rarely.
I could transfer you to the Dust District if you're looking for action, Sergeant Quinn.
No thanks, ma'am. That's not what I'm saying.
Adermeyer Station. This should take me out to the Institute.
Strategic value to the Duke's inner circle. That's all I was told. You know how it works.
Right. We just carry out your orders. I get it. But it seems weird. Sleepy little place like the Institute.
Miss Lucia at the store that they wouldn't let us take the carriage. Adermeyer is closed to the public.
We'll have to try again. We have to see Dr. Hypatia.
They don't let anyone see her anymore. Not even people who need urgent treatment.
If we tell them that we represent Lucia Pastor and the Miners Family Committee, they can't refuse us. Hundreds of miners are counting on us. Hundreds of children coughing dust and fading.
This must be the alchemist's apartment. Alexandria Hypatia. What's the Duke's interest, and how is it connected to Delilah? The blood flies have flourished with all the Duke's executions. Hypatia, I'll see what she knows about the Crown Killer.
Welcome to...
To tell myself that fixing all this will bring back prosperity.
out unless we want to get any. Further coins. Which I don't think we really need to.
Unusual gossip over dinner.
Last time?
Follow this. No.
Oh. Should we take our guests out for mushroom?
These terrified me when I was young.
Holy shit!
Time to collect this
belt. She can't escape!
Who are you?
You won't get away!
Stop for a fight?
She's wounded!
Catch me!
She won't go far!
I was sure that if I went up the side, I would have got bounced straight into a guard, but... By the looks of things, if I'd gone bounced up over the side.
Attermeyer Station. This should take me out to the Institute.
Go for a whiskey or something. Maybe one of them two penny drinks.
Hey, who are you? Let him go!
What? No. Killed three. wasn't... I don't know how they died. I'm assuming that the... when I was choking one out, the other one stabbed him and they killed each other. But I don't know where the other hostile was that I killed. Unless one of the guys down below got fried by that machinery when he came up to find out what was going on. But again, that's hardly my issue, is it? Oh well, never mind. We shall end it there for today. There goes the Clean Hands playthrough. But thanks for watching if you were. It was going quite nicely for a while, and then it went kind of tits up for a while, and then it ended in a bit of a downer with those hostiles killed. Anyway, thanks for watching. If MD is, appreciate your time spending it with me watching this video. Thank you very much. Take care, have a good night.